Latvia guys in Королёв City, the neighborhood which is called Jubilee. Jubilee. Here will be the train station. Bolshevo. Guys, the train station. Trains go from Fryazino, from our town. But in general, guys, the area here is also depressive. The same one-story, two-story houses.
Русские много пьют. Вы посмотрите вокруг, ну как тут не пить?
Alex says, why Russians drink a lot? Just look around. What to do?
Нервно, мокро, сыро.
Yeah.
Делать нечего.
Nothing to do. The weather is horrible. And people start to drink. Especially in villages, guys, winter is very depressive.
Sheffield, он вышел сегодня погулять весь грязный, как кабан.
Yeah. Today Alex went with Sheffy for a walk. Now Sheffy is a big ball of mud. He tried to say hello to Kitty, but Kitty said, well, go away from me, Mr. Handsome Sheffield. Alex would like to tell you a very sad story about this house. When people bought apartments here. Here is, guys, popular to buy when there is nothing is ready. Zero construction, how to say, from the very, very beginning. So people invest money and then the company builds the house. So people invested lots of money and the construction stopped approximately in the middle of construction. The process stopped. And during 20 years approximately, here was no construction.
20 лет где-то не достраивали.
Yeah. There were problems with documents, land documents, documents on the land. And there was a big investigation, so to whom the land belongs, and the construction was stopped. Alex says some time ago here was the market with small tents. Exit to Yaroslavskaya Highway, and we go in the direction of Moscow. Here, guys, Yaroslavskaya Highway is very broad, but in some places it may be two lanes, and here people drive very fast, and then when the road becomes narrow, big traffic jams. The exit Tumkat, guys, from Yaroslavskaya Highway.